That many guards in one place must be a whorehouse.
Even better, it's the guard's monthly payroll delivery.
A delivery of vegetables, more our style.
Let the pro do the hard work, then it's easy pickings for us.
That's disgusting.
What was I thinking when I took a job in this scummy rat hole?
Watch your ass!
What? You pushed me, you drunken piece of shit!
Thief! Thief! Raise the alarm! A thief got in!
Alarm!
Hi there. I'm the new accountant.
What a fucking... Oops.
I'm alive!
This way! Come on! Move!
Let the pro do the hard work.
Smoking's bad for you, boys. Real bad.
Been a while since I've been in this part of Thulin. There's nothing left standing. Turned into a real shithole. Proud of your work. No wonder the greenskins ain't welcome around here. Gone, beat it, Rakash. Can't stand staring at your stupid face any longer.
Get used to that.
Thank you.
screw up. It's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type. For some climbing. I should think about making this my new hideout. Nice quiet neighborhood, good shopping, and the view ain't too bad. Remember, children, you should never go out without a handful of sand in your pockets. saboteurs handy, buddy. If they come unhooked at just the right moment, they can create carnage. Infinity and beyond. You waiting for Tarzan, yell? Forget about it. Begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take them? For attacking, reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. They must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
You see what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it'd disappear since the fall of Akanash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
Oh, the one behind the bookcase.
Shh, why not just shout it from the rooftops?
Nothing to report.
Done, Rakash.
You're dead meat.
You can run,
this is
but
weird.
I'll find you in the end.
I can't find him anywhere. Couldn't find anything. Must have left.
This bench looks usable. With a few raw materials, I should be able to put together some nasty surprises.
Nobody there. Better safe than sorry.
Can't stay here!
Looks like it's all...
It's my lucky day! The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill. See if there's something useful around here. Thank you.
No, no!
Cockroach again.
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scare the hell out of me.
Yeah, it's true. You wouldn't last a day, and there's some real hard cases in the squads. He got taken out.
Hawking these fucked up loons.
Let's try to stay sharp. I couldn't find anything. He must have left. Sure am lucky it wasn't me.
Thank you.
the Silver Goblet. Used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not-so-fresh faces. Better than a booty call.
Have you heard about the Talking Goblin?
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same. But it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
I'm not going to think about it. I'd rather just go and join Carnage before it happens.
This is weird.
possible. Where did he go? Show yourself!
I hear that Ambassador Arcidi's airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restock just a few weeks ago?
That's right, he did. That's the second time this month. There must be something going on for him to be back again.
Maybe he's come to see the talking goblin.
Hell's bells, you're...
Maybe it was nothing after all.
You is the answer.
What is it now?
This can't be possible. Where did he go?
smell of booty. Stupid goblins don't know from the good things in life. Seems heavier than the others. What the? Of sabotage. This will really be the death knell bell. That really does add life. Some may find the decorations a little crude. I got all the comfort and equipment I need right here. Let me show you around, my friend. My favorite workshop. My experience allows me to become even more badass. Yeah, it is possible. Situation. This cupboard can fill right up with anything I need to change my style of dress. Here's where we write the story, or where I rewrite it. That's all well and good, but I gotta corpse with perfume sprinkled on it. Goblin plague has ripped this place a new butthole. Now it's just a wet, stinking shanty town for scumbags. This vessel belongs to Ambassador Arsini. It's about the only thing still in working condition in Thoban since the Green Plague. I wonder what goodies are inside that thing. But for now, let's focus on me getting laid. Paid. Fucking carnage poster. I'm gonna tidy this place up. I always hated ads. I always forget how the Green Plague has ravaged this part of Thoban. This town was a nice place before the plague got a grip on it. This district used to be as busy as a whorehouse on payday.
See you next time, Styx.
What? Did we get something? Carnage Squad!
I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue?
Yeah, and I can also cut yours out.
You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect.
What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter. There'll be 10 times more if you help me, Styx.
10 times, huh? Ambassador must be snug up there in his flying palace. So either I gotta learn how to fly, or I gotta find a way to get on board the airship that just arrived. Then I'll just have to sit tight until it joins the rest of the fleet. The shitstorm begins. A shitstorm for anyone who gets in my way. Architecture of this town. What is that? Early fucked up period? I could almost believe that it was all designed to make my job easier. No wonder that the goblin plague is so devastating.
Some of the cargo. We realized it a bit too late. A customer ate one of the fruit.
He threw his guts up.
Yeah, puked up everything he had, and then he died. Then and there.
Sad end. Well, I've still got things to do before going to sleep. See you tomorrow.
anybody there?
No!
The other day, I saw goblin bodies littering the ground on at least three streets.
You gotta admit, carnage gets the job done.
Yeah, those...
Save yourself! No, no!
This. Approach. Thank you. think I prefer it the other way around. There's nothing worse than boredom. Apart from goblins.
If only we could fight the vermin out once and for all.
And the green plague, you mean?
Yeah. So there's not a single one left.
You're...
No!
Open this damn gate!
It's our stuff! You've got no right to prevent us from taking it back!
Hey, I take my orders from the guild. Kakalo!
And how do we get the stalls ready for the morning?
With the same crap as yesterday.
Where's my convenient pile of straw? Where am I supposed to jump to?
Open this damn gate!
It's our stuff! You've got no right to prevent us from taking it back!
Hey, I take my orders from the guild. Now go on.
And how do we get the stalls ready for the morning?
With the same crap as yesterday.
So the gate.
What the?
Nobody there. We're better safe than sorry.
Let's try to stay sharp.
Thank you.
call this a town? 3 shacks and 2 stalls? Smells a little like budget cuts to me.
Damn it.
This one!
Save yourself!
Shit! Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I thought I was sick. Smells a little like budget cuts to me.
Taken out.
shitting one.
Show the son what's missing before the departure of the airship.
Good. And this time, don't even think about delivering the cargo late. Use the gondola. You were saving time.
Thank you.
like it's all clear.
This cesspool is the black heart of the town. All the crooks gather here in the evening to fill their bellies and empty their pockets. It's early, so it's still quiet. Shame that human games for money have always fascinated me. Well, not so much the games, the money.
Bizarre.
You're loving it.
Thank you.
Again, the rotten liver of this town. Anything that goes through Thoban passes through their hands. Traders doing business here are all pirates, thieves, cutthroats. I love it!
What is it this time? Okay, I'll take care of it. A big fat roach. I'm gonna take it out. Oh, you are dead meat, Tiny!
Uh-oh.
Oh, you are dead meat, Tiny! Here! Okay.
How about this? I'll come out there and take the controller, and you come in here and die! Painfully!
one of the big fat roaches. I'm gonna take it out. That got rid of one.
I read the script, and I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time. Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I...
I saw something. I can't find him anywhere.
This won't work anymore. They're not gonna load in.
Oh, shit. I think I better get out of here.
What the? This can't be possible. Where did he go?
I can't find him anywhere.
Damn it! This one's mine!
Thank you.
are dead meat, Tiny!
Seemed like they didn't give a damn. What the? We're okay. What the? This is impossible. Where did he go? Get out.
That's it. Game over, man. We're in some real pretty shit now. Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse?
Taken out. What the?
Guess this won't work anymore. I'll be back.
That one up a little.
This is weird.
Hmm.
deadbeat Titan!
I couldn't find anything.
A prize for the one who finds it for me!
Oh.
Find anything. He must have left.
Help!
What was that?
There's an intruder. Keep your eyes open.
Guess this won't work anymore. They're not gonna load anything after this alarm.
Oh, shit. Better get out of here.
We're okay now. They're all dead.
Here!
The threat has been... This is impossible.
Did you stream that? I want a percentage on your best goblin death compilation.
A big fat roach.
Two arms! The enemy is here!
I guess this won't work anymore. They're not gonna load anything after this alarm.
Oh, shit. I better get out of here.
You're out of your weight class, scum!
This is impossible.
Where did he? The cockroach.
Find anything. He must have left.
I couldn't find anything.
Let's try a leg shot.
I couldn't find anything. He must have left.
Oh, you are dead meat, Tiny.
All hands to battle!
Here. I'll flush the roach out. Okay, I'll take.
You can run, but I'll find you in the end.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
are dead meat, Tiny. We've got you now, Goblin. The enemy is here!
Being a little more stealthy than that.
Oh, you are dead, yeah. Tiny!
How about this? I'll come out there and take the controller, and you come in here and die. Painfully!
Supplies for Ambassador Arsene.
His chest. It's exactly what I need.
The cup's gonna
slip. Oh, shit. Better get out of here. Shit.
The threat has been neutralized.
Dead again? Is that your controller in your pocket? Are you just pleased to see me? His chest. It's exactly what I need. I just gotta slip inside, and they'll ship me with the rest of the goods. I won't even have time to take a nap while I'm on the princess's coin. Guess this won't work anymore. They're not gonna load anything after this alarm. Oh, shit. Think I better get out of here.
I got lucky. It wasn't me.
Hmm. watch on your best goblin death compilation. This chest, it's exactly what I need. I just gotta slip it.
Oh, shit.
Let's make a deal. You stop killing me. His chest. It's exactly what I need. I just gotta slip and sign, and they'll ship me with the rest of the goods. I won't even have time to take a nap while I'm on the princess's coin. This won't work.
Shit.
You realize using the controller with your feet's not gonna gain you an achievement, right? Ledrin better not have been lying, or she's gonna end up in a box. But hers will be buried in the mud.
Thank you.
that scepter.
It's always a human that doesn't know how to stay put. And I'm once again, I'm gonna have to do all the work myself. Blind as a Roby to miss a target of that size. Stay here for like fucking ever.
maybe just to stay here. For like fucking ever. Maybe just to stay here for like fucking ever. Maybe just to stay here for like fucking ever.
in these moments of wonder that we realize how great Mother Nature is and how small we are. Although in my case, there is no shortness of opportunities to appreciate my shortness. See what I did there? Guys, they got deserter written all over them. That's it. You see their boss's ugly mug, you can't blame them. Now, speaking of old High Pocket's Haledrin, I wonder what she'd give me for the insignia of these three deserters. Only slightly used and a little bloodstained.
Nothing to report.
Can't find him anywhere.
And that makes one. So you're called Carvo Atona?
You're bringing dishonor on the name.
I was bad. Come and take my ding-a-ling away.
Nothing to report.
number two. You are Garrett? Where'd you steal that one from?
Damn it! This one is mine!
Okay, I'll take care of it.
We're okay now.
Anything. He must have left. And that's the last. I can't wait to see the look on High Pockets' face when I bring him to her.
Get out.
As you wish, sir.
You seem to have grown even smaller, little mouse.
The hell with you and your bullshit magic.
A talking goblin, eh?
Yeah. I can talk. Fuck you! Can you change into a sandwich? I skipped lunch.
Your resistance is remarkable. Nothing personal. Oh, so you're using amber, are you? In fact, it is personal.
What's going on?
A goblin! He stole the scepter!
Alarm! Alarm!
I will find you, and I'll shove that scepter where the sun don't shine. Looks like someone else is hiding corpses in cupboards. Small world.
This is weird.
Who goes there? Show yourself! We've got you now, goblin! All hands to battle!
Okay.
Shape-shifting elf and a thief. Well, I hope that Haledrin will believe this.
A lie.
I wish it was.
How do I know you haven't double-crossed me?
Easy, big girl, or I'll cut you down to a size petite. What is it? Why does everyone want this scepter?
It serves as an invitation to a diplomatic summit in the home of the elves of Coringar.
And you need the scepter to spy on them. That's probably what the elf wants it for, too.
Korengar is a fortress. There's no way I can force my way in.
Hey! You mean we. I'm as eager as you to find that fucking shape-shifting elf.
Elves cannot shape-shift. It's impossible.
Right. And goblins can't talk, either.
A merchant ship. We, too, will change shape into a merchant ship.
And I'll take care of the elf. Because now it's personal.
Behold, the fortress of Korengar.
It's a fucking big rock with a hole in it, okay? It's mostly rats who live in places like that.
I'll drop you in a safe place.
I'm thinking maybe a balcony.
Then you sneak into the customs office and exchange the incoming flight schedule with this one.
And a special amber storeroom.
When you've got everything, loosen the balloon near the doors. That will be the signal.
Definitely a king-size bed.
When I'm inside, bring me an official pass. Otherwise, they'll never let me into Korengar.
A fully equipped laboratory.
What in the name of the gods are you talking about?
Well, all that stuff you're asking for is gonna cost you a chunk of change, so I was just thinking about the new hideout I'm gonna buy with it. I'll send the bill to the Carnage Squad, right?
Fine, send it then.
Uglier than I thought it would be. I thought it was gonna be fucking awful. Good. That huge door back there, that's gotta be the one that Haledrin's airship needs to get through. Off we go. Shouldn't be all that complicated to get inside. We go. Shouldn't be all that complicated to get inside.